biashara, mambo ya pombe in the family. Mungu anasema this is bad. This is too much. I don't like this alcoholism in my home. If you're in this place, just come.
Where is that girl we're praying for? The one Pastor Lamek was saying, speak of alcohol. Do you know anything with alcohol in your family? It's not just alcohol, but also using drugs. Smoke, where smoke is coming. Mama, where is that mama over there? Mama, God is saying, don't worry. I don't know you. You don't know me. You're meeting here. But God has a word for you. Don't worry, okay? He's helping you. Probably you came out when Pastor Lamy called about your husband. But it's not just your husband. People, like your daughter. But the Lord is fighting this battle for you.
What?
So, you are not alone, mommy. You are with God. From today, it is over.
I believe it in the name of Jesus.
Amen. So, just show the blood. You are going to see what God is going to do in your life. Mama, even your finances, God is changing. Mama, I saw 8 years. I don't know what is this.
Did you hear your problem?
For how long?
8 years.
Put your hands to our son. Sin power over you is broken. Power of drunkenness is broken.
In the name of Jesus.
Power of drug is broken.
In the name of Jesus.
You power of smoking is broken.
Broken now.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
It's broken now.
No.